In the field of economics, we usually try to distinguish between economics of innovation from the management of innovation. Economics gives a great and a big picture of everyday, of life, and differently from management that is more focused on process of businesses, economics gives a vision of important real life questions like the trade, the inequality, the monetary economics, international economics, labor economics, economics of innovation. So all microeconomics, so the GDP, how it grows, so question about growth, so all topics that are at the center of our life. And economics and the study of this question through economics tools is a rigorous approach of understanding the mechanisms that are behind our society. Economics and the study of economics generally is a very rigorous and analytical approach done by the elaboration of models, but a master or a study of applied economics is how generally economic theory is applied to everyday or real businesses or real life.